Step closer to your tackles.
That's a nice shot, come on. Nobody be there to take advantage of it. But the white team, which is younger team, our team, has been more dominant in the game. They've had more control of the ball. Those guys have some big chippers, but other than that, one-to-one, widest success we see. There's your son, right? Right there. Amazing. Good boy.
It's good hands.
I can't believe these guys haven't taught these guys the basics. You know, like you said, it's all they do is scrimmage and play shooting drills and, you know, finishing drills. But they don't work on space grabbing. Support him! They're running together. That, what does that tell you? It's crap, you know. When a player goes with the ball, you don't run with him. You know, you go open space. Cut! Drop! Shoot! Good job! Oh my God, I like you. They pulled number 27 out. Oh, that's a bad cross. Run now! Oh, God, I forbid. Again, goalie. Goalie coming up. Help him out. Good job. Relax. Oh, crap. Oh, he fell.